Hi everyone! I'm making a Q&A vid. The top 25 comments that are questions get to be answered on 3rd August.